Hey everybody, Indy here. Welcome to another edition of Sled Shed TV. Today we have new advertiser, Sly Dog Skis. That's right, they sent us a new set of skis for our E-Tech. So come on back here to the workbench and we'll show you what they sent us. Okay, so here's what you're gonna get from Sly Dog when you get a pair of skis. You're gonna get your skis, your ski toes, they're already going to be hooked onto your ski. You're going to get your mounting bolts. You're going to get your rubber stoppers. And you're going to get your choice of carbide runner. Now, depending on what carbide runner you get, depends on the price addition. We went with a Roten 6-inch carbide, which I think that'll work perfect for when we get the new studs for on our track. So come on along, we'll put these on. Okay, first things first, get the sled up in the air and get the skis off. Okay, now our skis are off. Okay, so our skis are all on, ready to go. I can't wait to get out in the snow and try them. And if you want to order your very own pair of Sly Dog skis, just go to slydogskis.com and order them up. They are having a contest right now. They're giving away a pair of skis, free t-shirts, and I believe they're idler wheels. So go over to slydog.com and hit them up. So for that, I'm Indy. If we don't see you before, we'll see you on the trail.